So I decided to wait until later to do more of the Blood on the Ice quest. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do the Civil War thing, and then come back to this later.
Kodla killed, your Vasker attacked. How could this happen within the walls of Whiterun?
All right then. I noticed a trail of blood leading away from here. Helgard's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy. But if she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
So at least I left the quest at that point. Come back to it later. Because now that I think about it, I think I picked the lock on the house to get in. Maybe I think I at least ran to the door just to update my journal even further. Yeah, okay. I had some crazy urge to install Ambriel into my game. I'm not really sure what possessed me to do that. I was waiting for Oh yeah, I had to record this part. There's two dead bodies overlapping each other there. I just thought that was weird. You sleep, what are you doing to my game? You suck. Every bug it fixes, I swear it adds new bugs.
For Cardlack.
Anyway, so I wanted to become a werewolf first before I do the Ambriel thing. Because I don't think I was a werewolf when I was with her. I know I've been a werewolf a few times when I'm with Delia, but I wanted to see what Ambriel thought of me as a werewolf.
Can I help you?
Lead on.
And then this is another thing that I don't know if this bugs me or not about Skyrim, but when I started this playthrough, I'm thinking, oh, I'm going to side with the Imperials. Even though I'm a Nord, I'm still going to side with the Imperials. Anyway, that went out the window. Because when I started adding new mods to my game, and a lot of them assume you side with the Stormcloaks. So, sure enough, later on in my playthrough, I'm siding with the Stormcloaks. I always forget. These guys are tough. And I don't know which weapon kills ghosts. I'm just using the weapon I always use. I don't have this weapon anymore, so I'm wondering what happened to it. Hopefully in my footage I've got some sort of recording of who I gave the weapon to, because I can't find it. I have no idea where it is in Skyrim. What happened there? The ghost died on its own? What happened? I need to watch that again. Who killed the ghost? Okay, Aella must have been shooting arrows at the guy.
Come on, show me what you've got. Someone there?
For God, lack. What are you doing just standing there? Well, you guys are fighting each other? Oh, come on. Really? You gonna quit? Oops, I'm picking up the wrong stuff. Here, I'll give you a bow. Yeah, each room up ahead, I think, oh, this is where I always die. This is the part where I always die. Because I always do always die. I don't do this dungeon very often. You only do it once in the game. I don't know every minutia of how I can die in here. It's just, I get hit a couple times and my health is gone. It's just gone. I don't know where it goes. It just disappears. I get staggered and then I get hit and I'm done. Put a fork in me, I'm done. So I gave up and was like, okay, go to my tried and true Sam's, get the Sam stick. I'll just kill you with my Sam stick. I'm too lazy to fight these guys on my own. Oh, I can stagger them. There we go. So it works both ways. If I stagger them and then hit them with something, they die. Knowing is half the battle. I'm sure there's a more dangerous room, isn't there? No, I guess we're here. Okay. Speak to Kodlak. I like how he just shows up out of nowhere. Anyway, I fast-forwarded through all that.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the companions?
Yep, and the quest is done. I'm now in charge of all you guys.
Your strength and honor are apparent to all.
I don't really do much
in
this.
My honor to be first to address you as
there must be a tougher version of a companion quest line for Skyrim. Just makes things really tricky so that it feels like you've earned.
Hello, friend.
I mean, I'm Harbinger or whatever it's called. It doesn't feel like I earned it. I just kind of like tagged along.
And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad we could give it to him.
I mean, I just sort of tagged along. That's all I did in this quest. I was told how. I was always told how amazing werewolves are and the inner circle and how.
Eventually. But this is the tomb of Iskramor.
Yeah, yeah.
I think I'm just going to commune for a bit.
I know nothing about Iskramor. And I'm already Harbinger? You think if you're going to be Harbinger of this place, you should at least know all the history and everything and
still
all of
here.
It. I'm just an outsider.
I would be glad to help.
And now I'm in charge of the inner circle. And when you're no longer a werewolf, do they kick you out of the inner circle or you're still in the inner circle? That's so weird. And one by one, they all want to be cured, And you're like, in a way, you're sort of dissolving the circle?
Is there something you need?
Do they need a harbinger still? If you're dissolving the circle?
Still here.
Now they just let anyone into the circle.
I'll be glad to help.
Now they'll just let anyone become a werewolf. Did I see vampire before? Sometimes I'll see vampire instead of werewolf. Anyway.
Is there anything else you need?
How do you get out of this place? I always look around here because I'm so used to having old mods in the past that just filled this place up with crap, and now I'm just getting used to not seeing anything in here. It's like so much junk and chests that I just leave. I don't even pick it up because I have stuff better already. It's like, that's the loot. The loot? Maybe a shield.
I got your back.
The shield is like, eh.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
I have a mod, though, that makes the shield more awesome. So it's worth the whole effort of even getting the shield.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me.
Eh, so we gotta go outside so I can get my... learn my shout. Learn a new shout outside. Meanwhile, I'm just robbing from this... Iskramora person. Just robbing his burial thing blind. Is this his burial tomb, or... it's a tomb, right? Was he in this place? Did we fight his mummified husk anywhere in this building, or I never pay attention to that. Is Iskramor actually here?
Good to see you again.
There's just a statue of him.
He's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. We've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle down in Falkreath.
I'm not interested in those kinds of quests. You're always beating up some lame person. Meanwhile, get my shout here. Oh, this video is making me hungry. I don't know why. I'm starving.
I've got your back. Show me what you've got.
I can't remember the last time I ate in Skyrim. It's like I don't really sleep much, except to kill time, and I never eat unless I have to lose weight because I'm carrying too much food.
If there's anything I can do to help, let me know.
You know, and there's those realistic needs and those, you know, Frostfall and I need and all that kind of stuff that force you to eat and drink and sleep, and I've tried all those, but then the game is a different, you know, Skyrim is a different game. It turns into a whole other thing when you start messing with those mods. Skyrim to me becomes a chore sometimes. One thing I would love to see in Skyrim is realistic economy. Just an economy that's real. Instead of this, chop me some firewood. You get paid all this gold for just chopping wood? They're just giving out gold left and right. Gold must be cheap in Skyrim. It's everywhere. It's all over. It's in skeletons. Pulling teeth out of skeletons to get their gold? Maybe it was D&D that came up with that whole idea. You know, you find a dead skeleton. Not a dead skeleton. You find a skeleton remains? Yeah. And there's always gold on the thing.
You're that visitor been poking around.
So I'm trying a different head on Delphine. Technically, it's the same head, just different hairstyle.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. All right, then.
So instead of vanilla hair this time, she's got Apache Sky hair. Anyway, so I thought it would tell what's her face. I've got this note, something about an attic. We don't have an attic, you know, that kind of thing. There was someone else I was waiting for. I thought there was a companion that shows up here.
You're that visitor been poking around.
I have never met you.
Where are you going? Where are you going? She has to talk up.
I was so
come back here.
Finally get through that.
Yeah, lag. I got lag in my game.
What's that? I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
So that's what my Delphine looks
attic
like.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
I wonder where she's trying to go. So much navmish issues. I'm sure I've destroyed the navmish a bunch of times in my game. Oh, that's weird.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
She's stalking me.
I think you're looking for this. We need to talk.
Gotten away, it wasn't
follow me.